Today, everywhere we turn, we hear about crypto coins, decentralized finance, and NFTs, which all seem to work on something that is called a blockchain. And we don't want you to stay in the dark. So we are here to explain what is this new technology which everything we are hyped over, including cryptocurrencies, are based upon. So listen up as we go over what blockchain is, how the technology works, and how it is considered decentralized. Without further ado, let's get started. Well, first, blockchain exists as a substitute way to make transactions without having to deal with online wallets, banks, or third-party applications. So let us see what a blockchain is to understand how it makes such transactions possible. It is a distributed database that is shared amongst the nodes of a computer network. As a database, a blockchain stores information in digital format. They maintain a secure and decentralized record of transactions. This technology guarantees the fidelity and security of a record of data and generates trust without the need for a trusted third party. So technically, a blockchain is a database, but they differ in how the data is structured. A database usually structures its data into tables, while a blockchain collects information together in groups known as blocks, which hold sets of information. Each block has a certain storage capacity, which when filled is closed and linked to the previously filled block, and thus forming a chain of data which is known as blockchain. All of the new information following the filled out block is compiled into a newly formed block and so on. Each block in the chain is given an exact timestamp to when it is added to the chain. Now that we know what it is, we need to know how it allows in making transactions without a third party. Well, a blockchain is the foundation for records of transactions that can't be altered, deleted, nor destroyed. And this is why blockchains are known as DLT, or distributed ledger technology. The use of blockchains have been extremely useful for the creation of cryptocurrencies, DeFi applications, NFTs, and smart contracts. In fact, all cryptocurrencies transactions use blockchain technology as each transaction gets recorded on the blockchain and thus becomes secured using cryptography, creating timestamped and secure record for every payment. The blockchain technology has actually helped making the decentralized finance possible as there is no more any need for a bank's or a third party's intervention to secure payment transactions. With blockchain technology, crypto can be sent to anywhere and anyone in the world without the need for currency exchanging or interference from central banks. As for the Ethereum blockchain, it is a platform combining traditional blockchain functionality with a key difference, the execution of computer node. Programmers on the Ethereum blockchain can create tokens representing any kind of digital asset, track its ownership, and execute its functionality according to a set of programming instructions. NFTs, smart contracts, and dApps are thus possible. So now that you know what blockchain is and how it works, consider yourself as informed. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to this channel for more content such as this. See you soon.